Europe is at least embracing, in principle, some austerity. We're not doing anything. I mean, we're talking about right now is completely powerless to prevent runaway inflation. We have set up the banks. We have the banks owning all this low-yielding, long-term government debt and mortgage debt. We have the U.S. government leveraged up with short-term debt that nobody can take higher interest rates.
Hello?
Yeah. No, I'm not doing anything important.
Sure, I'll check this out.